Laboratory analyst Kimberly Brackett had no doubt about her career choice.
It was my first job while I was in college, and then it was my first job out of college.
Kimberly landed an internship at WSSC Water's laboratory in 2017 and has never looked back.
I would come from classes and come to the lab to work.
That summer internship turned into a part-time job for 3 years while Kimberly finished college.
Started my degree in chemistry at UMBC and decided to change to environmental science because I'm concerned about the environment and the impact of climate change on our lives. So interning at WSSC Water was a great fit for me. You kind of get that out of classroom experience here. You're hands-on with things. And then you can also see what it would look like to have a job.
Right as Kimberly graduated, a laboratory analyst position opened up. She applied, interviewed, and with 3 years of experience, already under her lab coat, she landed the job.
It's never boring here. There's always something to do. We're always on the go. It's very busy. All day.
Busy analyzing samples, water and wastewater, a critical component to ensuring our One Water mission.
Every plant, every day.
Kimberly and her colleagues perform about 500,000 tests each year.
If you took a science class in school, it's very similar to that. We have a lot of really cool instruments here that are highly precise. And having access to them, not a lot of places have access to having some of the best in the industry.
With focus and precision, Kimberly conducts a variety of tests.
This process gets muffled to get the volatile aspect of the suspended solids. I kind of see it as like maybe not equivalent to the medical field, but something up there where you feel a bit heroic in a small way. There's a large impact that we have because we're protecting nearly 2 million customers. Seeing the impact that water has, safe drinking water, it's a big deal. It's definitely something to be proud of. You're really part of the community, part of the family. It's great, yeah.
Truly part of the family. Kimberly's dad, Mark, retired from WSSC Water with nearly 3 decades of dedicated service in finance. And her brother?
He's the IT person that comes in the lab every week. It's pretty funny. And one of the jokes that we say is like being a bracket, how could I work anywhere else?